welcome back to part 26 of my first playthrough of Batman Arkham Knight on Xbox One, carrying straight on from part 25. Captured one of the escaped Joker infectees.
I'll take her back to the cells.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets...
Of course! I take it this means you stopped one of those monsters.
Yes, but I'm not done yet.
This Robin seems like a real improvement on that last one, Bats. Remember Jason Todd? Oh, what a whiner! Always complaining. We're both better off without that loser.
So what do we have here? Poor little Batman all alone.
This, you come see me. Ignore this freak. Just you and me, baby.
Ugh. Boring. Like he's interested in a fight. Don't you know this guy?
Robin,
he craves something more. Something intelligent. Something creative. Something fun.
I'll show him fun. Two fists of fun. And then I'm coming to see you, Charisma. I'm gonna smack you so hard, you're gonna be singing at the back of your head.
Yeah, tough guy! Well, first, you'll have to find me. And second, well, let's be honest, old-timer, you're a little past your sell-by date.
Who do you think you're talking to, boy? You better watch your mouth.
Whatever. Choice is yours, Bats. Come find us and see who wins. My money's on me.
Got to him yet.
Looked just like a Joker.
He wishes.
Oh, really? Who is he? He looks familiar.
Johnny Corinne. He's some kind of thing.
I should wait until he's in position before I detonate the explosive.
Come out and face me, Batman!
You there? someone there?
Who the fuck is that?
Please. Please help me.
Jason. I thought you were dead.
This game's just so awesome, Batman? The story, and all the cutscenes.
Is that you?
Batman's not coming to save you, Jason.
He'll come.
It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time to face back.
Screw you.
That's the spirit. You're a real chip off the old bat block. Not that it'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? Oh, no. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets, starting fights, picking on the weak. A regular dynamic duo! Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No, he wouldn't.
You think? So, this isn't Batman, then? Weird. The pointy ears are usually a dead giveaway.
No.
I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't. But, well, it was the only way for you to get closure. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind.
Oh. Damn, he's brutal.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Let's get the next one.
Good one.
Sorry, Bats. Anything to wet for us? Can Bird Boy wait out there and listen to us make sweet music together?
This lock is mechanical with no digital components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device. Henry, I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay, I'll try. Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial and...
Like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can see the camera.
Now highlight the track for the last 10 minutes.
And... Done.
So I see. Thanks, Henry.
skills, man. Skills.
Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are five other bombs around the room.
Got it. Nice of you to join me, Bats.
The hell? Can't use detective mode or anything.
You're not going anywhere without me, so quit stalling and get on the stage! Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for two. No, really, I insist. As you can see, the crowd is so excited, it may just explode!
Nobody serenades you but me, Batman. Take it away, boy!
What the hell?
Take me on home to the asylum. Never alone in the asylum.
This is so funny.
Anarchy ruled, it was wild, but through it all you never smiled. Joke's on you, I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl, so pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I feel you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing.
What a tosser.
What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown prince. And we've had a hell of a time.
So I've got a sense on my body, so those lyrics are hilarious.
Part of you. And now there's nothing left to do. I just can't wait till I'm in control. Who'll be laughing then? I drove you round the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends and I can't stop laughing. Oh, yeah. Think I can taste your fear.
One more.
Now that my time is near. I'm in your blood, I'm so alive. I only wish you'd let me drive. It won't be long till I make you kill.
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
Barbara's dead and I'm laughing.
Say goodnight, folks.
No, seriously, I didn't press anything. Yo, that is messed up, yo. I didn't even press anything.
Take me on home to the asylum. Never alone in the asylum. Anarchy ruled, it was wild, but through it all you never smiled. Joke's on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now.
Shit.
I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I feel you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown, prince of crime. And we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you. And now there's nothing left to do. I just can't wait till I'm in control. Who'll be laughing then? I drove you around the bend.
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
Can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends and I can't stop laughing. Oh, yeah. Think I can taste your fear. Now that my time is near. I'm in your blood, I'm so...
Yeah, that's right.
No encore.
Oh.
And he's a professional singer? Even Alfred sings better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem. Call it my contribution to music. Let's get Golden Tonsils here back to the
blood coming out of his nose on the headbutt, look. Whoa. Man, this game's just so awesome, man. How does this work? That's pretty cool, that. No lit lever. There's no lever. Oh, that's a shame. I'll leave that for another time.
Catchy number, right, Bats? You know, I had the singing voice of a soprano once. I mean, I had a vocal cord.
Oh, a secret room. That's pretty cool.
I'll take Charisma back to his cell.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Very good, sir. I'll have the weapons generator Mark II prepared. With it, you'll be able to overcharge the Batmobile's secondary armaments.
Yeah.
Won't you get the man who has everything?
You know it. I want that top weapons.
Look who shot their mouth off too soon. I guess it's just you and me now, Bats. Mano y mano. A real fight. Something to tell the kids about. Of course, you could just turn and run like a little chicken. You face the rest. Now, fight
right,
the
best. All right, steroid freak. Getting there to stage A. How's it gonna work?
I don't trust those fake jokers. I take orders from Harley and nobody else. Batman's out there and I ain't opening this gate unless Harley says so.
Batman's gonna come
this way. Harley says he'll be trying to find all those people she let free. What's there to get? Just get the gate open.
Okay, but this don't seem right. But if the gate's lowered, what do we do about Batman?
Harley's got a...
Oh,
worked out pretty well. What is that beyond there? These are two areas. Like stage thing.
Open!
Oh, this must be answer to that riddle.
You did it? Ah, well, I suppose in a theoretically infinite universe, anything's possible.
Sega Mega Drive music. Wonder who that is. Talia al Ghul. Oh no, Robin again. This is what he really
what
went for.
What do we have here?
Brutal. I love how brutal and dark this Batman game is. This is far my favourite from the Arkham series.
Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? You think I'm going to hurt you? Why? I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no, 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 no. It's Batman. He's abandoned you. Thrown you away like an unwanted puppy. Can I have him, Daddy? Oh, please, 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 please. I'll take real good care of him. Anything to make you happy, Princess. Just make sure people know he's yours. We don't want him to end up back here, do we? No, we don't, Daddy. I want to keep him forever.
No, no, please, please, no, no!
Everything okay? You look spooked.
I'm fine, Jason. Tim.
You haven't done that for a while. There's one left. Come on.
Hope that Robin doesn't turn out to be Arkham Knight. That'd be pretty shit. Oh shit.
This is it! The fight of the century! You ready to get schooled, Bats? What do you want to start? How about getting your asses kicked 101? Nothing to say? Strong silent type, huh? Well, let's see if I can change that. I'm gonna make you both best.
There, man.
I almost felt that one. Almost. This ain't it.
That should never end.
Nobody.
This knife is going for your chest. I'll kill you.
Get back in the fight. Hit so I can.
Finish him!
I almost killed him. Almost.
Don't let him beat you.
He's gonna cut you in you.
Ah!
love this dual takedown.
You fight.
Smash him. No, no, I have to dodge. This is awesome.
You're on your own, boy, Wanda. Get ready for a lesson in police.
Do it.
Oh, nice work. You really held your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can guarantee.
This game is just so awesome, man. I love it. Got a side one.
What did this guy eat?
Car?
Batman, please, you have to help me. That Quinn woman and her goons are trying to break in here. There's no telling what she'll do to me.
Stay calm, Henry. I'm on my way. Robin, wait here with the infected. I'll go ahead and deal with Harley's men.
Joker box. What do you wonder what that is? Oh, I need electrical charge. Obviously can't do that one yet, so move on now. I don't know why I haven't got an electrical charge weapon yet, it's weird.
Think she's okay? Who? Harley?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get...
If they see me enter here, they won't risk opening the gate.
Batman!
Hey, Batman! Where's your little bird friend? You two have a fight?
Oh, he didn't fly away all upset now, did he?
Oh, what?
You... Harley was right. She said he'd show.
Open the gate now!
Yeah. No problem.
First, I love these voicing synthesizers. It's awesome. Open.
I think she's gone crazy.
Oh, shit. Been spotted.
That, dumbass, is why you're not paid to think. It's some kind of bad trick. Show yourself, B-Man, plus you ain't got the guts. Oh, look who it is. Batman's little helper. Looks like he left you all alone.
Nah, he figured I could handle you by myself. He doesn't take you very seriously. Neither do I.
Ooh! He's asking for it.
Oh, think you're funny, huh? Open the gate! For real this time! If you think you're taking him back to the cells, think again! He's got the Joker in him. They all have. That means they're mine! I'm taking them!
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again! You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there!
Yeah!
Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that? You're a trigger...
How'd you like that?
Put your hands on the boss, lady. Guess...
Is that supposed to hurt? I'll cut you up, freak!
Love this part!
Batman, these used to... Keep them coming, Robin!
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Albert. I've got Quinn. I can't leave Harley here. I should get her locked up in a cell.
Oh, damn. Look at that. But... background picture. Harlequin's ass.
We'll stop you! Put me down, bat freak!
Robin, prep the cell. Don't move, Robin. You killed them, didn't you, Henry?
Oh, Bats! You're so easy. Desperate to see the good in people. Especially when they're bad.
Huh? Honey! I'm home!
Activating jailbreak protocol.
Oh! I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security.
Now, if you would be so kind, go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Now.
Nice move, Henry. Your turn, Bats.
Evolution's a funny thing.
Those nutter slugging.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives. Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it.
What are you doing?
Purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
Goodbye. It's been educational.
I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
You're the last Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to stop Scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
Oh, no, no, no. You are not going to do this.
God damn. He just shot him in the stomach.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats. And you know it!
Come on. You need to do this.
You're the boss.
Don't let him
tell you what to do.
You can't stay out here. It's not safe with Joker inside you.
Tosh, there's plenty of room for both of us in here. But it looks a bit cramped in there.
If you're not sure, that's him talking.
Oh, if you're not sure, that's you agreeing with me.
I don't know if I'm making the right decision or not.
I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Security lockdown initiated.
Damn, this is a bit of a stupid idea. I bet I've ruined the game for the rest of the time now. I have, haven't I? This is how I'm going to spend the rest of the game. Yeah, that was pretty stupid.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway. Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I?
Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
Burn his face.
It's Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent.
I bet he's the Arkham Knight.
Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name? Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
To get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
No.
Come on, there's no time.
Oh, I have no choice. I have to.
Come on. You need to do this.
Fuck it. No choice.
I'm sorry, but you have to do this.
Look, Bats, I didn't tell you that story for the fun of it. Well, okay, I did. But there's a moral to the fable of the Robin and the Clown. Okay, let's try this again.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left. I can handle Scarecrow. What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
You have gone crazy! Listen to me! We can help you! You don't need to do this! Alfred! Alfred! You son of a bitch! You cut my communications!
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the weapons generator upgrade you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred.
Hang on a gosh darn minute.
I can't give an order without choosing a target first.
Means there is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara! It was cruel, selfish, and had horrible consequences. Oh, if you only meant it.
Shut the fuck up, Joker.
Now come on! Let's go show Gotham what a real dynamic duo looks like.
Find him!
generator Mark III allows the user to overcharge secondary weapons, increasing their offensive capability.
Test it now.
Alfred, the Cloudburst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Miagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.
How the overcharge works. Drones in that, isn't there?
Watch out for the blast. Not getting caught like last time.
Check this out. See you later, drone. Watchtower over here.
I think our radar console's faulty, or too sensitive or something. What do you mean? Well, I'm pretty sure I just saw our turret taking pot shots at a bird. Was it a seagull? Seagull. Flying rats. Yeah, but what about the ammo supplies? Those babies can fire all night before they run dry, don't worry about it. Besides, if it's sensitive enough to target a bird, it's sensitive enough to target a bat. And that's the way we want it.
I guess you're right. It's just... what? I like birds, is all.
Control is
I need to get closer.
What are you standing around for? Cover us! Come on, Mike, wake up!
I need to get closer.
Helicopter there.
I bet I could take these militia guys.
Now, sir. Tanks inbound, sir. Nothing you cannot manage.
Batman spotted! Chinatown! Rattler's hit! It's still operational! Dragon offline! Offline. Get back!
looks like it's fallen down.
I can't see him!
He's there, Sergeant!
I'll crush you.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Bomb defused, sir. A bravura performance.
You can't take out every bomb, Dark Knight. You know what it takes.
Two more drones, seven tanks.
At least when Commissioner Loeb was in charge, you could grease a few palms, you know? Get some perks. No way that was happening under Gordon. He ruined it for everyone. Wherever that old bastard is, I hope he's suffering.
Gonna be a tough drone to get on top of.
Crazy preacher guy.
Might be able to get it. A bit low. I have to use the tank for this.
Deployment on Bleak Island is neutralized.
Nice work, Batman.
26. That was full of action, man. That was fucking awesome. Come back and watch part 27. Adios.